She is a woman who is here to take control.
The following is the final in the championship tournament. Making her way to the ring, representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, BayLey.
A childhood dream to be on the grandest stage.
Well, I don't see the same BayLey who used to write school papers about her dreams in this moment.
That's because this BayLey inspires a generation. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition. Alexa Bliss is here.
From Columbus,
competitors in the women's division.
Alexa Bliss.
One of the smallest competitors in the women's division, but she matches underrated power with hard-hitting, high-flying attacks.
Lots of titles and main events to back up those claims.
We are seconds away from another moment of bliss.
Blissful for us, not for her opponent. Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Into an arm breaker.
Boom! What a slap!
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, the reversal by BayLey.
To overcome the pin attempt.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
It looks like this could have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker. Look at this. Snap suplex. She's forced onto the defensive now. Able to interrupt the attack.
With the snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Uh-oh.
Oh, reversal catches Alexa. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Like their opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
She pops the shoulder up and won.
She is not done yet.
BayLey looking to end this. This might do it.
Seriously, Rose plant.
Alexa's chances are dwindling.
The cover.
every ounce of energy she had left into that kickout, but I don't know if she'll be able to survive it a second time.
I can't imagine what Bayley is feeling right now after that kickout.
Well, it's gonna happen.
This match is wearing her down.
Yeah, this is the type of damage that is going to really build in a tournament setting like this.
To ringside and now gets tossed into the ring.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Ooh.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Ooh, right into an arm breaker.
Uh-oh.
Vicious knee drop.
Face rake.
Oh, definitely hurts.
Quick thinking pays off.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
You want to talk about killer instinct, Bayley and Alexa. She's got it. Trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Bliss gripping the neck. Into the STO.
A setup mat slam. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
No! Two count!
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And oh, my God, what a
fall!
Ooh, what a slap!
Oh, here we go.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
Smash!
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are high and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room. Bayley's got a fly!
Diving elbow drop. That's gotta be it.
Two!
What a win for Bayley.
Here is your winner.
To another level tonight. She dug deep into her arsenal and clearly showed Little Miss Bliss something she was not expecting.